Today's How to 1 minute will show you how to connect NameCheap domain to Blogger. In order to link your domain to your blog, you need to take several simple steps. First of all, log into your Blogger dashboard and here click on Settings. Scroll down under Publishing section, click on Custom Domain and here enter your NameCheap domain. Make sure to put www. And then click on Save. Here, once you have added the domain, you will get two CNAME records that you need to configure along with the A records in your NameCheap account. Now, don't close this pop-up. All you have to do is just go to your NameCheap dashboard and select the domain list. And here, I want to add this domain to my Blogger website. So I'm going to clicking on Manage. Click on Advanced DNS. Under Host Record section, click on Add New Record. And here, you will need to create total 6 records for your domain. 4 A record and 2 CNAME record. So first of all, let's add 4 A record. So select your A record, host, give your @ and copy the first IP address, and you will get this IP address in this video description below. So enter here the first IP address. Again, click on Add New Record and select A record. Now copy the second IP address, enter here @ and paste the second IP address here. Again, click on Add New Record, select A record, give your @, copy the third IP address, paste it here. Again, click on Add New Record, A record, @, and copy the last IP address, paste it here. Once you've added 4 A record, now we need to add 2 CNAME record. So click on Add New Record and here search for CNAME record. In first CNAME record, give the host name www and target write ghs.google.com. Again, click on Add New Record. Again, select CNAME record. Now go to your Blogger and here you will find the second host name. So copy this name from here, paste it inside of host, and destination, copy the destination and paste it in target field. Now all you have to do is just click on Save All Changes. Now it can take approximately 30 minutes for newly created host records to take effect. Once the settings are activated, go to your Blogger website and click on Save. And you will see your custom domain or NameCheap domain has been successfully added in your Blogger. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.